decomposing body parts were found in a Honolulu storage unit. According to police, this is not the first time the person renting the unit has been found storing human tissue. Kanoe Gibson has more on tonight's top story.
Joe, the owner of the facility, said it was the worst smell he had ever encountered.
Workers at Storekeeper Self Storage made the morbid discovery Thursday afternoon in one of their units.
When someone's 4 months late, exactly 90 days late, we usually go into the unit and do an inventory on the unit. And as soon as we saw a freezer in the locker, I actually called the customer.
The customer is Brian Avery, the CEO of the Hawaii Institute of Anatomy. He returned the owner's call on Thursday and informed them that human tissue was being stored in the freezer. The owner contacted police, who later opened the freezer, which let out an unbearable odor.
One of the officers told me that that's how dead body smells, but I mean, it was real bad. I mean, I couldn't even handle the smell.
It's not the first time this has happened. Last year, cadavers were discovered by a rental agent in a freezer on Sand Island Access Road, those also owned by Avery, who at the time said the landowner knew they were there. The bodies were later returned by the medical examiner's office. But according to the Department of Health, Avery's license to be a mortuary provider expired more than a year ago. He also has a pending fine for possessing bodies without a death certificate. But perhaps the most disturbing part is the lack of care for the donors.
To hear that bodies are possibly being mistreated or neglected is something that upsets everybody.
The medical examiner says the body parts are likely from two individuals. Honolulu police say no charges were filed in the previous case and are not likely this time. Several calls were made to Brian Avery, but not returned. Kanoe Gibson, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.